The center is making all-out efforts to increase the annual income of farmers in Chhattisgarh. Various agricultural schemes initiated by both central and Chhattisgarh governments are largely benefiting the farmers. The state agriculture department is also extending their support to them. Here is a ground report from our Raipur correspondent.
Thanks to the modern farming techniques, an ordinary farmer from Chhattisgarh's Coco village in Kabirdham district, Shivkumar Chandravanshi, has increased his annual income manifold. Initially, Shivkumar has been cultivating paddy and gram in his 6 acres of land, getting annual income of around 40,000 rupees. However, after getting suggestions from the local agriculture science center, Shivkumar started cultivating fruits and vegetables also. As a result, his annual income has now gone up to rupees 4 lakh.
The Rashtriya Bagwani Mission se anek prakar ke phal phool ke mola labh milat rahi. Samvit krishi pranali apna krishi vigyan kendra wale man samjhain to mai dairy hai, bakri palan, phal phool ke paudha, anek bahut prakar ke kheti kare to oma mor aamdani ha lagbhag pichle ke apeksha 10 guna ho gaya.
Central government has honored Shivkumar with Genome Conservation Farmer Award for his experimental farming. Moreover, Chhattisgarh and Gujarat governments have also felicitated him for outstanding endeavors. The tremendous success of Shivkumar has now become an inspiration for other farmers in Chhattisgarh as well. Vikalp Shukla, AII News, Raipur.